where the hell are you going? Hey, where the hell are you going? You fight well, douchebag. But to truly succeed in combat, you must learn to harness the power of your farts. Farting on an opponent at precisely the right time is key to battle. I shall show you how it's done, but first, you must take the gentleman's oath. You must promise to never, ever fart on anyone's balls, okay? Farting on an opponent is necessary, but farting on someone's balls is not cool. Do you understand? All right, then let's begin your training. To conjure dragon shout, you must first clear your mind and take in a deep breath through your butthole. Like so. Then, let it rumble inside you, and... dragon shout! I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. Come on, you have to trap the air. It's like a fart, but in reverse. I'll show you one more time. Suck it in. Let it rumble. Dragon shout! Now you. Ready? Dragon shout! Find the frequency. Hold. Hold. My God, that was incredible. A man could live 100 years and never again witness a spell so boisterous. Could it be that the prophecies are true? Could it be that the Dragonborn has come at last in our hour of need? Now let us try your skill on a real opponent.
Hey, Princess Kenny. Could you come here a sec? Shh, don't tell him. Okay, just real quick, Princess Kenny. Sir Douchebag wants to show you something.
All right, you two. Spar! Sir Douchebag, show Princess Kenny the magical powers I have taught you. Douchebag, don't get all shy on me now. Show her the trick. Sorry, Princess Kenny, that wasn't it. Just one more second.
That was fucking hilarious! That was fucking awesome! Oh, okay, good job, Sir Douchebag. That was sweet. Thanks, Princess Kenny. That's all for now.
Okay, but, dude, seriously, remember, don't ever do that on someone's balls, okay? Seriously. You have mastered dragon shout. From now on, it will be easier for you. Kenny will assist you on your quest, douchebag. Now go get Craig while I rest and relax upon my throne.
Can't talk! Need to practice!
guess I'm minding your shop now. You need any weapons or armor? Here's what we're selling today.
Sorry, but we can't be friends until you have more friends.
You'll pay for that. We're still doing this, right?
But we can't be friends until you have more friends.
Hmm. Greetings, human. While I would prefer to explore strange worlds with you, it is illogical to abandon the bridge until the captain returns. The captain is my Bob. I can't go outside when she's not home. But the Federation has an urgent mission for you. A tricorder was left behind on the frozen planet of Hoth. Only it's not a tricorder, it's my dad's iPad 2. I need you to beam down to the Omicron sector and locate that device before it falls into Klingon hands. I think it fell out of my backpack near the church. The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder. The Federation is counting on you to find that tricorder.
What are you looking at, pussy? You're going down. I could be watching TV right now. Stop dicking around! go to the bathroom. You're not waiting on me, are you? I hope you fellas don't get angry, but I have to smite you.
Shouldn't you be in school?
Oh, please. What goth kid walks around in those clothes? Oh, please. What goth kid walks around
There's
in those
cool
clothes?
There's this cool old dude who sells clothes on the other side of town.
I see only Duff and Kay. You are
Enjoy your popularity and 1.9 children in your 401k, conformist.
We are all dying from the moment we are born.
We don't hang with conformists. Go get the stuff to look like we do.
Find your own pit of despair. God.
I see only Duff and Kay. You are a rotting corpse to me.
Go conform somewhere else, kid.
Creeping me out, dude. Die, asshole! I'm gonna beat you like you're dead. much better. Wait, whose turn is it?
Ow!
Kiss my ass!
Sorry, I've already got friends.
Craig, this is detention, okay? Stop looking at your watch because you're here for 3 hours, buddy, okay?
Whatever.
Now don't think your friends are gonna come bust you out this time, Craig.
My name is Feldspar, and I'm a level 6 thief, and the humans will soon rescue me from this tower.
No, your name is fucking Craig Tucker, and you're in detention. Now start doing your homework, okay? I've got all the doors sealed, and I've got hallway monitors working overtime. Nobody's gonna save your ass today, Craig, okay?
Excuse me, but school is out, and no students allowed on the premises until tomorrow at 7:30 a.m. You are in breach of school law and must be punished! Officer down, send backup.
I repeat, officer down, all hallway monitors to the right hallway.
Oh, God damn it.
Here they come.
They're gonna get you, Craig. You're not getting out of detention.
I'll be out of here in 10 minutes.
not gonna get through this door. You good? You might as well give up because I've hidden the key somewhere and you'll never find it in my office. Oh, damn it. Okay.
Where's your hall pass? You're on my turf now, kid.
Search him!
No!
The protector
no,
of the brass key will never surrender! Oh, wow. Boobies. Must have. Must touch boobies. From my cold, dead hands. You can take the brass key from my cold, dead hands. You can take the brass key from my cold... School is closed! I see we're all at a stalemate. Make my day, kid. Oh,
we're taking heavy casualties out here.
Damn it, you hallway monitors need to stop playing around.
He's got the brass key. He's some kind of dragonborn.
Now look, this is detention time, not time to play Dungeons and Dragons. And besides, he's never going to get inside here because to open the door you need the gold key, and the only way to get the gold key is by getting the silver key. Okay, which even if he has the brass key, he still hasn't made it past the boss level. Okay.
Here, guard the key. Forget the key. Protect the front lines.
Dude, you shit your pants.
School is closed. Your referral is as good as written. Your word is the command, my lord. Yes, sir. Yeah, there you go, buddy.
Thanks. I thought I was a goner. There were too many of them. They were too strong. Their hair too red. Maybe you could take the silver key and find the gold key. You can succeed where I have failed. Free Mackie's prisoners.
Hope the gold key is in there, or else the quest for the silver key has been all for nothing.
That's far enough, intruder! Where's your hall pass? No hall pass? Then it's time to write you a referral.
Oh yeah! That's the boss! Good luck fighting the boss, okay? You still think this is a game, young man?
Deadly Fourth is authorized! Arrgh! I'm just itching to use this referral slip. I didn't work my way up through the bus patrol to answer to you, Kerr. Stop this tomfoolery! How dare you? I wasn't worthy of the sash.
Thanks for busting me out, kid. Who are you? What's your name? Oh well, I'm heading to Koopa Keep. See you there, I guess.
You're kind of creeping me out, dude.